Reports claim incoming British Prime Minister Boris Johnson is going to face obstruction in Parliament and tough policy challenges as he becomes Britain's new Prime Minister. One America's Kristian Rouz looks into this matter.
He's going to be the Prime Minister of the UK now, Boris Johnson. Good man. He's tough and he's smart.
President Trump welcomes the election of Boris Johnson as the leader of Britain's Conservative and Unionist Party and next UK Prime Minister. Johnson is widely expected to reach a trade deal with the US and boost security cooperation across the Atlantic. But before Boris is able to get to his two main challenges, which are Brexit and the threat from Iran, he may face a no-confidence vote as soon as this week.
No, actually, I think what matters is that we're getting somebody in Downing Street who's not up to the job. He's not the kind of serious politician that we need for serious times.
Boris won the support of more than 60% of Conservative Party members, but there are many Tories who still support closer ties with the EU and Iran, and therefore oppose Johnson. Reports on Tuesday say House of Commons Speaker John Bercow could allow a no-confidence vote in Parliament amid multiple requests from the MPs. Although the vote is not expected to oust Johnson, the motion may suggest the new Prime Minister will face tough resistance to his agenda going forward.
I wish Boris Johnson well, and I actually mean that, you know. I wish him well. When he says we're going to leave on the 31st of October, I hope he's right, but I just don't see how. You know, he's got almost no parliamentary majority. He's leading a party that is bitterly divided.
Shortly after his election, Johnson announced he's put together the Brexit Dream Team to make sure Britain will leave the EU by October the 31st. He chose David Frost as his top EU advisor, who is known for his tough stance on the EU. Johnson is also bracing for a cabinet reshuffle as several members announced their resignations in the wake of his election.
It's a terrific opportunity for unity and positivity for this great nation. It's very good news Boris has done so well.
On the foreign policy front, the escalating Iranian threat will test Johnson's diplomatic skills. The EU is still urging talks with the Ayatollah regime, while President Trump calls for tougher military pressure and sanctions. And during his ongoing tour of Latin America, Iranian Foreign Minister Javad Zarif appeared to threaten the UK with more attacks on its oil tankers in the future.
The United Kingdom prevented implementation of agreements that we had reached with the previous government of the United States on behalf of President Trump, and Iranian people have not forgotten that.
But Boris plans to boost British military presence in the Gulf region to thwart possible Iranian attacks. And President Trump appears to think that's not such a bad idea.
He'll get it done. Boris is good. He's going to do a good job.
Queen Elizabeth is expected to formally appoint Johnson as Prime Minister Wednesday. And speculation is rife Boris may form a coalition with Nigel Farage's Brexit Party to make his cabinet more sustainable amid political headwinds. Kristian Rouz, One America News.
Want to see more videos like this? Click on the link below and subscribe to One America News on YouTube. And call your cable provider and kindly demand that One America News is added to your lineup. Call and subscribe today.